If your broken girl's bonding controller, you need to take off the bonding controller, the nut, and the wet, and then take out the plug out the cable, and insert a new cable for the bonding controller, and turn on broken girl, and use the bonding controller until it just looks like.